Hello, everyone. Welcome back to another episode of No More Heroes 2. So we beat Destroy Man. We're yeeting our bike now. Our new Destroy Man. And I believe... Jinebu left us some new swords.
A man from the east had acquired power. Real power. Beyond brute strength or deadly weapons. Beyond technology or gimmicks.
Oh shit. The power all humans we actually got to see her face.
But few learn to harness. It subdues all enemies with the sheer force of its will.
Damn. I don't think that's how boobs work.
Battle is epic. They see it in each other.
I don't think in a little stroll they just go.
It becomes a test of their souls.
Like they're going now.
Someday they'll be the spectators of such a battle.
Damn. Someone needs to figure out jiggle physics. That seems excessive. Yeah, okay. I vaguely remember this one. That's a cool shot, though. This is not what I remember.
Music.
Steer. Love to be able to. I don't know how I got that. That steer in. Yeah, I just yeeted myself off. I need to remember how to drift that. That's wheelie or jump. Hey, thanks for waiting for me. You're a nice guy. Yeah. I got it to drift. I just don't know how I got it to drift. Oh, there you go. I have to double tap. I yeeted myself off.
That's what I'm talking about. Back in the action.
Okay.
Okay.
This is kind of stupid.
Action.
I feel like I don't have as much control as I want. I yeeted myself off.
Let's do this.
This is painful. That was luck. Power driver. See, now... Hold on, time out. There we go. Didn't realize that was the attack. Yeah, I got two swords. Two swords. But it makes, it's weaker, but it's a stronger, come on, I had to think about what sword I needed. Oh, so he homes that. Ow. Damn. Damn. Thought I had the timing. Not quite enough. Getting that last pump. I do remember this fight being actually kind of difficult. This was one of the fights that I remembered. At least I remembered existing. Come out. Don't know what this is. Don't know what this is. Don't like it. Running. Fuck the dragon. Oh, that was bullshit. Thank you.
yourself out.
Like, these are easy to counter. Like, once I know the timing of them, they're easy to counter. Now, because I had two blades, I had to swing that twice. What the
you
fuck?
Beat him. He had nothing left.
I know that, but he was a true warrior, and you gunned him down like a thug.
This is not some peewee karate tournament, Travis. You do not play bad and go home. You are an assassin, and killing is how you win. But what? He fought honorably, so you want to let him live? So he can come back stronger and cut you in half? You are developing a bad habit. First that dumb schoolgirl, now him? Just finish the job, or we will do it for you. These fights are not a sport.
Shit.
Fuck. Oh shit. Bad are we dying? Ryuji. Dead. There we go, all better. Boopin' time. Rank 7. Right, this part. Hey.
I must be having a nightmare.
Or am I?
Who's this little cutie? Is she real? Is she dangerous?
How'd you do that?
read your thoughts? Well, you gave them to me.
That doesn't make any sense.
I was hoping you'd wander around some more. Explore.
Me?
Yes, you. You did not want to go back, so you reached out to my consciousness instead. Now we are one. Let's play.
Away with you. I said be gone.
You should stay here forever.
No way.
We'll live together. I'll never leave.
I'm going back.
If you want to go to the other side, then I have no choice. I've got to kill you.
Why don't you come with me? You like it there.
I know you're trying to trick me.
And right into another fight. But this time, I'm Henry. Attack, dash. Yeah, I do need to stand in place. It's not like Shinobu's. Dodge too early. Henry's fun to fight as. Mimi disintegrated.
No way. Oh, chill out. What the bloody hell?
Hold on, I was fapping.
About time you woke up.
Yeah.
Are you the one who rescued me?
I had a fight to win. You were just collateral damage. So get out when you can manage it.
Until then, I've got some good shit on video. We'll see about that.
Nope. Didn't mean to do that. Oh well.
Travis, forgive your big brother who's too much of a shitebag to thank you face to face.
You're the big brother? How do you know I didn't pop out first?
Which one of us popped out first? And the point is, there's no honor in getting rescued by my younger baby brother. So I took it upon myself to proper kill Scott Gardner, Greg Cantrell, and Massimo Bellini.
You've got to
so
be kidding me.
Officially ranked
Would you fucking people stop
no
stealing my
me.
Kills?
This makes us even, as far as the rescue goes. You and I still have a score to box off.
Yeah, like the subject entirely. Starting off at 51st means nothing in this game. Finish our fight.
Damn it, Irish ass. He could at least have told me more about those assassins.
And in case you were wondering, well, I took pictures of the three Skangers as souvenirs.
How long is this message?
You'll just have to drool over them, because there's no way you can play through these fights. The game's stuffed full as it is. Pics came out nice, though. They probably make good wallpaper for your cell. Well, I'm out of things to say, so I'll hang up now. Long message, isn't it?
Hello?
Travis, it's me. I have arranged the next fight. Come to my office.
Gotcha.
So you fight one guy as Travis, then you fight one guy as Henry, and with that you end up or he beats three people for you. So
close.
Happy Gene is happy. Alright, now we're in the top five. I can think of three fights that we still haven't come across yet. And one of them obviously being the number one fight. Stretch time.
That was close.
Looking good. Hell yeah. Watching Gene's slick moves has inspired a new technique. Learn the step in slice attack. Shake the left Joy-Con to perform a step in slice attack. No more fat cat.
There.
gotta do it. All done. Phew, that was close.
Bum bottom. Tiger Driver, limited edition. Shinbreaker to Suplex Super issue, or special issue. I didn't save last time, so. Alright, now time to say what up to our girl Naomi.
Yo. Oh, it's you again.
It is me. You got nothing. I am sad boy. I mean, it's fine. Because, like, I think there's one more sword left in the game. But I don't remember. Hell yeah, let's do it. Let's do our final training. I think there's only this one left. Got one more to go. It's the muscle one. I do remember having to do this one several times. So hopefully it's not the case. That's how that goes. God, this one's not easy. Because there's so many of them that are like, it seems random, and then especially those last like four that go either direction, where they all stack on top of each other. Okay, if I didn't fuck those ones up, those last few up. Like, I think I got hit two or three times on that last little bit. And I did get hit a decent amount during it, but I think that would have been still within the realm of being okay. Didn't start off good. This one just takes no prisoners. I remember, I think I had to... I fucked this up so much. I didn't, like, grind for money like I did this time. I fucked this one so much that I had to go get more money. Because everything's the same. It's the same pattern, except for the spinning dumbbells. Those ones can go whichever direction. Wanna do this. What I might do, if this keeps going like this, I may pause the recording. Just so I can get this fucking done. Fuck. And then just come back when I'm done. But, I don't know yet. Doesn't help when I, like, get hit by the heart. Because that stuns me, and when this one, you end up not getting back into the rhythm that you need to get back into. Thank you. I really wish this would give me just like a retry option. And it would still cost me the same amount of money, but just so I don't have to constantly sit there through the same dialogue. Like that. If I could pause it and just be like, retry. Still cost the money. Still do whatever. At least at that point, I don't have to sit here through this every time and... It's black loading screen. I can't... I need to possibly actually walk away from this for a little bit. I'm getting worse. Maybe? Fuck. I did actually pretty well. It was the... It's that last one that's always like... It's scary because you don't know which way they go. And at least with some of the other ones, you at least have time to react. Those ones are just like, you have to react and then you have to immediately react to the next one. What am I at for money? 300. Alright, this is gonna be the last one. If I don't get this, I'm going to pause the recording until I get it. And then we'll go from there. Guess who's not getting it? Alright. I'll be right back, YouTube, when we actually get this done. So, see you in a bit. Okay, that wasn't so bad. It took me another 3 shots. And now we're here. Oh boy. That fucking sucks. Hate it. I have so little money now. It's still over 200,000, but... Fuck. Alright. I don't think I need any more money unless Naomi has something. Which I don't remember if she does or not. I'm currently ranked 5th. I have 4 fights ahead of me, if that's the case. So, the 5th rank, no, 4th rank, 3rd ranked, 2nd ranked, 1st ranked. Yeah, 4.
Another rule change?
No, it's about Henry. I want to clear the air.
Why?
We are divorced now, you know.
What's that got to do with me? I don't want to hear any of that shit.
The last time when you and Henry fought each other?
Yeah, I remember. You stopped us, instead of letting us settle things for good, like men.
But you don't know why I stopped you. I did not want you to have to kill your brother, or die yourself.
What the hell does that mean? You told me a killer wins by killing. Now you say you want us both to live. Make up your damn mind. They're our fights, and we know how to end them a lot better than some bitch in the box stand. Telling me not to kill.
How many personalities do you have?
So what? You want revenge, right? Your opponents could not care less about that.
Once I'm number one, these bullshit ranking fights are over. Got it? Assassins aren't tools. As fucked up as we might be, we're humans too.
All right. You know what sucks is I don't know if, like, because there's certain triggers that cause new things to pop up in stores. And when you kick out or kick me out to that map, I always am curious if something's added. But it doesn't seem that way. At least not with Naomi. And I've already got... I don't think I can add any more upgrades for my health and strength, because that was the last one. Hey. Hold on, time out. Give me the big one.
Bring it on.
Help!
Sweet. Out of my way.
Help!
Sweet. Bastard.
Mama.
Special delivery.
Help!
Oh! Now you fucked up! Now you fucked up! Now you fucked up! You have fucked up now! Now you fucked up! 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 Now you have fucked up!
Bring a bitch. Bring a bitch. Bring a bitch.
Come and get in your job.
Fuckhead.
Mama.
Bitch ass. Out of my way.
Mama.
Special delivery.
Look at this.
Fuckhead.
Mama.
Get in your job.
Fucking with me!
Fuckhead!
Help!
You
joke.
Where the fuck are you? Shit.
Fuckhead! Bitch ass! Die!
Help!
Asshole! Die!
Mama!
Weak! Die!
Mama!
Piece of cake!
Strawberry on the shortcake.
Special delivery. Asshole. Bitch ass. Fuck.
I'm gonna mess you up.
Shit. Look at this.
Bring it on!
What the hell?
What's the magic? Shit!
What the fuck? Bastard! Weak! Bring it on!
Help!
Weak!
What's
Bring
it on!
I just noticed it. No, the entire stream actually has been pretty...
You're a joke!
Rose Nasty's good. I like this for, like, crowds like this. But no, we went through the second fight with Naomi. Not Naomi, fuck. Shinobu. Did the Henry fight. We did Destroy Man, or New Destroy Man. Yeah, we've gotten some progress. Yeah, I remember this one sucking. I remember actually going like, does this one fucking end? Uh-oh.
Now you fucked up! You have fucked up now! Now you fucked up!
Guns fucking suck! Yeah, I mean, I like Destroy Man. I was not a fan of how the new Destroy Man fight goes. If I'm gonna be honest. Don't need. I have not played 3 yet. That's kind of, I was saving that for stream.
What the fuck?
And I know I've heard that you have to, or you should play Travis Strikes Again for it.
Gotcha.
And I'm just like, but I don't want to play that game. There's no health. All it is are these batteries. Unless I already picked up all the health on accident, like I just happened to go through it.
Gotcha.
Alright, big dick time. Oh my god.
Out of my way! Piece of cake.
Yeah, from the little bit that I've played of it, I have not been a fan of it. Like I put in, I wanna say, a few hours into it. Yeah, I don't remember how far I got into it. It'd be worth probably pulling up again just to see.
Fuckhead!
Mama!
Piece of cake!
Move.
Bring it on!
This does end, right? And I'm not just misremembering.
Fuckhead!
Getting your job.
Bring it on.
Help. You're the fuck. Fucking with me.
I mean, yeah, it's the thought that's going through my head right now too, going like, I don't remember if I had to do something here, or if it was just this for fucking ever.
Bring it on!
What the hell?
You're a joke.
Gotcha.
Where the fuck you looking?
Hey. Bastard!
Help!
Uh-oh.
Oh! Now you fucked up! Now you fucked up! Now you fucked up! You have fucked up now! Now you fucked up! 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 Now you have fucked up!
All right, cool.
She was called the Goddess of Death.
Oh, is this the one I hope it is?
With sickle in hand.
It is.
She would chant her requiem.
I love this song.
I heard it. Odds were you just drawn your last breath. The mere sound of her voice would put ice in your veins.
I don't think so. It doesn't sound familiar. Happier things? What's happier? Pretty sure this is it. It is. Wait. No. This is different. Yes, I do know that one. That's when you're in the overworld, running around. Yeah, no, fuck those. Big, thick boys. Suplex.
Faster.
god. These swords with this ability. No, not at all. I don't know if you came across, kind of actually came to me by surprise that that's how you felt about it.
Bring it on!
God, there's so many people down at the other end. I think what I'm going to end up doing is probably just watching somebody play through it. Because I really don't feel like playing through it. Oh, yeah. I mean, I feel bad for that. I also feel bad for the people yelling that their spleen hurts from the first one. I am all about this remix of the No More Heroes theme, though.
Away.
Alright, pooping time. I like how Shinobu, like, whenever, sometimes when she's in the shower, she'll say, like, what does moe mean? Like, I don't know, why are you saying it then? Is this gonna bring me to the roof? Oh, probably. This brings me to the roof. This is the battle I think it is. And I am happy. I think it is. It sure is. I'm all about this fight. I don't know. I don't remember how difficult it is, but I'm all about her. I do, yeah.
Nope.
How tragic. Then let me teach you. How beautiful the moon is.
Hold on, hold on. is really quiet, but you can still hear it. I don't remember this fight, apparently, at all. Philistine's such a good song. And it's only hers. Ooh, Dr. Pieces is good. No, I'm into Philistine. It's a good song. There's food in here. Might need that. Well, I can imagine that. Like, the main blade's on the inside of it. It's meant for, like, scythes are meant for mowing. Or, like, harvesting, I should say. Yeah, because there's... Oh, right. I forgot about this. I see you now. Hmm. Get over here. Ouchies. Couldn't get under that. Shouldn't have done that. Uh-oh. This last pip of health is taken forever. That's weird. She took several shots the first time I played.
Riveting melody, isn't it?
I like it.
Catchy as hell.
Reaper, Reaper.
Did you memorize the song?
Nope, but
100%.
I listened to it.
That is so sublime.
Margaret, dead. All right, we're rank fourth now.
One more down.
Three to go.
That's cool. That really long shadow. All right, so that was one that I remembered. There's two more that I remember. One being number one, but there's a... I want to say probably number two is the one that I'm thinking of. I don't think it's rank three. So there's one more fight in here that I don't remember about. That is about an hour and a half of this recording. So for those of you watching on YouTube, thank you all so much for watching. I'm Blurry Phoenix, and game on.